cut it in stages, I think. So can I say just a few words? It's, well, it's amazing, this. An initiative, that's very difficult to say. Enterprise in Rochdale, a really truly original recipe, a food that could go all around the world. And Bob, I look forward to an invitation to your Caribbean island, Dubai, because I'm sure it's going to be a success, and all the staff look happy. So it's just wonderful that it's Rochdale that started this off, and I'm sure we're hearing a lot more in the future and reading a lot more about it in the not the local media, but also the national media and television, I'm sure, because it's going to be a great success. Good luck to you all. I'm now going to
There we go.
Perfect.
Yes.
We always argue about who's got the biggest start. But I'm poised when I get near the end of it, have I?
Yeah.
When the scissors are sticking.
Everyone smile.
Right, that.
Everyone smile.
Yeah.
Great.
Hey.
Well done, everyone. It's brilliant. I'm really, really chuffed to be here.
Hey.
Rochdale.